ですね。まあこれまで、たくさんの
制限も、he has created many games for Wargies and his family in the previous creation. But this particular theme was about adventure. So like focusing on that theme, he thought about like in what the fans are looking for at the moment, what they could enjoy potentially as users, and then they have decided to go along with this kind of theme and scale back Yes, so the design philosophy on this one is quite different to the previous versions in the way that, like, in the previous ones, they very much focused on still, like, retaining the cartoony feel because it originated from the manga animation, so, like, that's what they were trying to focus on. But for this one, they have kept that philosophy on the characters, so, like, they do still very much look like cartoon-like, but all the background and feels is more focused on creating something more, like, a little bit more photorealistic. So photorealism has been kept on that, and the cartoon characters are being integrated, so they've decided to kind of strike a balance between the two, so that's the difference.
そうですね。
Yes, we won't be able to reveal too much details on the world exactly, but what we can tell you is the stage that takes place is this island that, as you can see, and like in the world that we have depicted is not so much about how big they are, it's more about how intense that the users will be able to experience. And it's the way to think about it is like the world that they will experience is not just like one universal, it wouldn't have the universal feel and look to it. Every place that they will visit, go and visit, will have different worlds depicted within them. So like, and that's the way to really have a look at it.
Yes,
it was quite challenging, definitely compared to the previous pieces. It is still under development, as you are aware, but like, there have been many trial and error already within the development stages. That's partly because this game is very much focused on Luffy's perspectives. Everything will be experienced through his perspectives. But in order to achieve that, we needed to be mindful about the map, the architecture of the map, like and how it was like, you know, planned out for him to experience that course of actions. But also another thing is that for Luffy to really experience like in the world itself and his physicality and action needs to be felt like and as you know lived fully as possible. So like those kind of like elements need to be integrated and harmonized as best as possible. So it was quite a challenge. Yes, so there is a sense of freedom within this game as well, but there is a main storyline in the sense that we didn't really want the users to be confused if they went to one particular place but had no clue of like what to do. So like that one, that was avoided. Like there is a main structure of the storyline that they could experience, but wherever they went, there is something that they could enjoy within this world.
Sandbox 型のゲーム。
Yes, sandbox gaming. I mean, this particular one is more about action adventure, but they are very much mindful of like any technical and hardware advancement within the gaming industry as well. That's something that they pay attention to. So going forward, it's something that they might consider in the future, but like in still in the open space.
そうですね。
Yes, exactly. There is a scope for a new fan base as well, I think, with these games, because it's a completely original storyline. So anybody who is not familiar, might not be familiar with anime or manga, could definitely enjoy this particular storyline, but also, like, Luffy would have unique actions as well, that, like, you know, won't be used in the anime or manga as well. So it would be a great pleasure if he could recruit a new fan base to One Piece World.
そうですね。あまりそのなんかすごく
Yes, while developing this, he didn't feel any kind of like restrictions as such too much when he was you know coming up with the storyline. But what he was mindful was like to create the world that the fans of the original story would be actually happy as like being depicted as One Piece. He didn't really want to create something that the fans would feel like this is not One Piece. So like that was very much something that he paid attention to.
そうですね。まだ、
Yes, there will be a great surprise that fans would be happy about, but unfortunately we can't reveal too much today because like, it's the, you know, it's the first day that we have announced even the title to you guys, so like, you know, please watch this space and like, there will be a good surprise coming on eventually in the future.
そうですね、本作は
Yes, the main thing about this game is like Luffy as a character, Luffy's a protagonist, Luffy's characteristics, and I'm sure if you are a fan of One Piece, they must have imagined themselves as Luffy. So like that's something that they could really experience in this game. So like that's he really anticipates the fans to really experience that world as Luffy.
その部分楽しんでもらいたいな。本作を通して楽しんで。